everyone, this is Miss Sunshine speaking in the form of tomato, because today we are going to plant tomato and other plants.
Please study this video and remember you will need the parents' guidance.
First of all, empty the eggs, rinse, and dry the shells, then make a hole on the bottom.
Then prepare the tomatoes, slice the tomatoes into pieces, and take the seeds by using a spoon. Put the seeds in the bowl. Besides the seeds of tomatoes, you can also use the seeds of other plants such as chili and green beans. Then, get ready with the soil. Put the soil in the egg cells. Don't forget to wash your hands after you do it and clean up. Now, it's time to put the seeds on the eggshell on top of the soil. They look good, right? After that, put the soil on top of the tomato seeds. If you use chili, please be careful. Use the gloves if needed.
Now it's time for us to water it. Moisten, and after 20 days, you will begin to see the first leaves. Amazing, right?
At this point, remove the shells from the box and put them in a larger pot filled with potting soil. You can destroy the eggs little. They are a good fertilizer for the soil. You can also choose the healthier plants and place them in a place exposed to the sun and water slightly yet frequently. Aren't you excited to try?
So, good luck for your amazing Pelha and science project of gardening. I hope you will have fun and I will wait for your report.